There are lots of different ways on iPad that we can make text on screen easier for everyone to read. And two of the most popular ways of doing this are bold text and colour filters. To enable these two accessibility features, jump into the Settings app and then scroll down till you reach Accessibility. From here, you want to go onto Display and Text Size. Immediately on this screen, you'll notice there's a toggle at the top there for bold text. And when I turn that on, my whole interface changes and the writing becomes a lot clearer and easier to read. We could also change the text size at this point as well if we wanted to, but I'm going to leave that for now, instead opting to turn on increased contrast instead. You'll notice now that the difference between the foreground and the background stands out more, which again makes the text clearer to read. And the other really useful feature on this screen are called colour filters. If I scroll down slightly then tap onto this option, here at the top of my screen I've got a set of coloured crayons, and beneath that when I enable a colour filter, I'll see my whole screen change and the colour of those crayons change as well. On here there are some predefined filters which are great if you've got colour blindness, but of course you can also choose your own colour tint, and you can use that slider to find the exact hue and saturation that you want. This is great perhaps if you want to have a coloured overlay on your whole screen, maybe a blue or green overlay, which can be excellent for supporting people with dyslexia. Of course, you can fine-tune whatever colour and hue you want, and it will apply to the entire OS. When you leave this app and open up anything else, that colour filter will be there, almost like a sheet of transparent plastic on top of your iPad.